I'm just really thankful na, you know, may mga shows akong nabubook dito sa Manila. Kaya, ayun. Pero, kaya support nyo ako, guys. Chat. Thank you. Punta kayo sa mga shows ko, if ever. There's a whole lot of ways naman to support your queens, guys. Like, if hindi kaya yung, what's this? Yung pumunta sa mga yung shows, you can also, like, repost or, you know, just share our contents, ganun. Good morning! May chance po ba? Well, actually, I'll be here in Manila for a couple of months, to be honest. Siguro, uwi-uwi lang din ng Cebu just to visit. Kasi nga, of course, nakakamiss din yun. Yung partner ko and all. So, best blender talaga ang kamay, guys. Promise on fingers. Your best pang blender. But of course, kailangan mo. See you soon. Sige, go. Oo. Hindi ko muna sasabihin, pero yeah, something's, we're gonna bake something for you guys. Hey, Bucky. In 2 days. Sorry if hindi ako nakapag-live for 2 days. Kasi, of course, kailangan natin mag-best day. Diba? Alam ko din magpahinga, guys. Kasi, ito yung ito yung puna natin, especially that I don't have like a 9-to-5 job. So, I have to like really take good care of my health. And, so, ayun, pahinga-pahinga din. Something exciting for you guys is cooking, especially for those who are Team Katol. Paghahandaan ang alin, ang paghahandaan yung series. May alam ko na kung sino may limit sa push. Kung alam niya na, pero alam niyo, hindi pala yun, diba? Of course, alam ko naman na meron mga spoilers na kumakalat, pero alam niyo, diba? Hindi pala yun. So, manood na kayo. Pahingit yung mga pupunta mamaya. Aww, that's okay, Gil. We'll definitely see each other very, very soon. So, no need to worry. Don't worry. I learned this technique through Brooklyn Heights. Yung hindi pa siya totally dry yung glue para kumapit yung powder para smooth siya. Natutunan ko yun kay Brooklyn Heights, actually. Love you, Iya. Color corrector. Actually, gamit ko na color corrector is, again, cheap tayo na queen. So, gamit ko na color corrector is actually face paint. face paint. I love your accent. Anong accent? May accent ba ako? Meron ba? Talaga. Feeling ko ako yung... Feeling mo, ikaw, ako yung next Morgana. Abangan! Abangan natin. Tama naman si Japer na hindi nga lace front yung ginamit ko dun sa entrance ko. Pero wala namang masama dun, di ba? Wala namang masama sa hindi lace front yung gamit. Kasi I remember when I started doing drag, like yung hindi official ah, when I started doing drag, hindi talaga lace front yung gamit ko. But of course, nung na-discover ko na yung lace front, nag-lace front ako. Pero wala na, again, walang masama if ever, like, hindi lace front yung gamit mo. Siguro, I think what Japer was trying to point out was hindi maganda yung pagka-lay ng lace, ng wig ko. Kasi nga, may something... Matching ako. Wait muna. Ayun, pero ayaw lumabas. But, going back, kasi nga, super low, and I've seen a lot of reviews about it na ang baba ng hairline ko, and actually, alam nyo kung sino nagturo sa akin na dapat taasan ko pa yung hairline ko, si Kat Kat. So, thank you so much, babe, for that advice. Magagamit ko talaga siya. So, kasi akala ko dati na para maging feminine. Para maging feminine, dapat mababa siya, mababa yung hairline. Pero sabi ni Kat Kat, no, it should be a little bit up. Parang ganyan. So, oh, diba? As in, and dun niya tinuro yun sa ano, sa premiere na talagang tinawag niya ako, halika nga dito. Tapos, sabi niya, ang baba ng ano, ang baba mong mag-hairline. Tapos, siya yung nag-ayos ng ano. siya yung nag-ayos ng, parang tinaas niya yung buhok. Sabi niya, ayoko kasi na ano, na pangit ka, ganyan. Diba? Ang sweet. Sweet. So, sino bang hindi in love dun? Okay. Congratulations, na-record mo yun. Panindigan nyo ang kilig na... Eh, kung may constant support naman coming from you guys, why not, diba? Kung saan kayo masaya. Ayan. Oo. Hindi na siya, bet nyo bang gumawa kami ng ano? Hindi na BL series, kasi BL boy love nga yun, diba? BL series.
The end.
drag love series. Secret. By the way, thank you so much nga pala kay ano. Kay Che. Che, thank you so much for the ano, for the shirt. Na-appreciate ko yan, actually. Kate. Team Cut Cut Official, thank you so much. Ay, Papin Gcash. Sige pa. Thanks for reminding me, babe. Ayan, yan po yung Gcash ko. Saan ang aking para sa blast on? Ang hindi. Not blush on, but contour. Grabe yung contour, di ba? Pero i-blend naman natin yan mamaya. Guess okay yung okay matapos. Yeah, para kung weird with everything. But again, trust the process. Yung palaging sinasabi when it comes to makeup kasi it looks weird at first, but eventually it would look nice. Sa new watch party ko mamaya, sa the intervention po ako mamaya. So, actually marami kami dun. Oo, kasama ko sila. Sino kasama ko? Basta, nasa post ko guys. Tingnan. Hindi ko memorize kung lahat kung sino nandun. But, kasama ko actually yung Divine Divas. Thank you so much, Faith. Nasaan na ang aking para couture na brush para sa aking loose and nawawala siya. Huwag kang mawala. Ayun, hanap na. Year. Same age lang kami ni Kat Kat. Secret. TBA kasi she. But ako, I just turned 38 nung Sunday. So, ayun. Pero, yung nanay niyo, hindi ko alam kung anong edad nun. Pero regardless, she looks young. She's very, you know, she has that youthful glow mapapasana old na lang talaga tayo dun sa youthful glow ni Katikat. Tipa nga. Ah, itin pa pala si ano si Katikat. Okay. Edi, okay, go. Thank you so much, Iya. Appreciate ka talaga yun. Hindi man siya like very obvious guys, but yeah, I really appreciate it talaga. Promise. Mga kind words nyo. Appreciate ka talaga yun guys. And I hope di kayo magsawa sa akin. Or sa amin ng mga girls. Parang dami kong nalagay dito. Blend naman niya. Gamit ang ating Anastasia na. So, really, really thankful kasi nga, diba? Who would have thought? Diba? Ako magkakaroon ng Anastasia na mga gamit and all. Kasi alam na natin kung gaano kamahal. Even like, one brush alone is like, expensive. So, sana ako natuto. Yung sa pagiging dancer ko guys kasi 'di ba as a performer you have kasi of course wala kaming makeup artist so we had to do our makeup on our own so parang self-taught na din siya like yung pag-makeup self-taught siya and then alam ko ba, like, siguro artsy na ako na tao. Although, hindi, I can't say na super ang galing-galing ko or what. But, na-appreciate ko, like, people appreciating it also. Ganun. Ang harsh. Ang harsh ng lights ko. Uy! Blend natin. It would look seamless. Ang harsh ng lights ko. Unfortunately, hindi ko kasama si Kat Kat on today's show, but ayoko mo nang sabihin, pero what? You guys deserve it. We will have a show together soon. So, you watch out for that one. Kasi love namin kayo, so definitely, we will have a show together. I hope.
No.
And I hope na you guys will support. Support Kat Kat, support us all, mga your queens of season 2. And I hope hindi kayo magsasawa sa support sa amin. Oo, si Tiny, si Arizona will be there also. Hi, Miss Nicole. Isang is bias ko si Bert. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Yung mga ganyan yung mga comments guys, talagang nakakagaan sa feeling. It really boosts confidence, of course. And so, really na-appreciate ko yan, guys. Thank you so much. Hirap pala, may ano, may cut dito niya. Hindi ko na, naaano yung fantasy ko na parang ganun. But, paliitin natin. Gamit ang contour. The power of makeup. Pakliit. But of course, mayroong harsh lines. So, going to learn that. So it's a process that it is, but out of drag ka po ba sa show ninyo ng Katol? We'll see. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Ano mga bet nyo guys? Parang ayaw nyo akong mag-drag. Gusto nyo akong naka-out of drag yun. So si Kuya Joe, yun, hindi yun si Nicole. Paano yun? So, hindi nyo love si Nicole? Sad naman nun. Ayaw nyo si Nicole, guys. Usually, what I do is creams first before ako mag yung mga powder. Kasi, ito yung parang base natin. O, alam kong iisipin nyo ang kapal! Pero mamaya, watch out. Ano pa lang to? Base pa lang to. So, ito yung mga huwag kayong atar. Base lang to. Promise. Para akong ewan. Sure. Ipapowder din natin. So, ito just, this is just a base. Ay, yan yung hindi ko alam kung anong tawag ni Katkat sa akin. But, sa tanungin niyo guys, hindi ako. So, yeah. Alright. Ay talaga, hindi ko alam yan. Yan, powder ko na yun. Mag. It really depends kung bagong style ng makeup, I usually take like around 4 hours. Pero kung yung go-to makeup ko, kaya naman 2 to 3 hours. Mapped na tayo. Super mapped. And we're going to add color mamaya. So, i-ano lang natin. Parang, we're just gonna let it sit there. Kausapin ko muna kayo. Hi, Chai! Bake. Para kong itlog. Sorry. Tinalo niyong i-dish. Gagi. Actually, may nakalimutan ako na gawin, which is yung white concealer. The reason for this one is para may yung illusion na para may ano, may instant spotlight yung face. Yun. Yun pala yung nakalimutan ko. So, we're actually gonna try to put it like eto. Kasi diba yung normally yung spotlight dito. So, yan yung gagawin natin. Pero, we're just gonna blend it also to the yung sa highlight din natin. Kasi, para hindi siya mumukhang white. It would look like ano lang, parang natamaan lang siya ng spotlight, parang gano'n. Diba? So, konti lang there. But more dito talaga na part ng face, because this is where we want the highlight to be. This is drag makeup, guys. So, yeah, it would look different compared to like when you're doing like a day makeup or whatnot. So iba-iba talaga siya. Ibang-iba. So hindi siya pwedeng i-compare dun sa parang ay it's so makapal ganyan. That's the point, because it's a diba, it's a fantasy. So ganun siya. Pag-in. Highlight a lot about the cupid's bow. Then we're going to use the same brush that I used for highlight. And then we're going to blend it up. So this will just give like that parang exaggerated highlight na effect. Ganun. And then we're gonna powder after. Let's extend this lang a bit here. Pero mind you guys, hindi ako yung best makeup artist out there, like especially in drag. Pero okay naman. I can say na siya parang at par naman with yung favorite drag queens in Charis. Hopefully it is. Yung technique lang talaga, guys, is just to really blend it out. Kasi we don't want it to look like very crazy, ganun.
Crazy?
Nami-verty ko ako. So, but, uy, by the way, speaking of Miss Chris, I really pray for her well-being and I hope that she gets better very, very soon. Because of course, diba nami-miss din natin si Miss Chris, yung multimedia star natin. Iba din yung impact kasi ni ni Chris sa especially sa sa LGBTQI community. Talagang love na love natin yung mga niya. Sino pinaka-close ko? Actually yung silang lahat except sa isang char. Ayun pa. See the illusion, guys, na para siyang highlighted talaga. And then we're just gonna make sure na blended lang tong part na to. Where nag-meet silang dalawa. Blend lang natin ng maayos. Kasi para smooth yung transition from the highlight to the contour. After this, another round of powder tayo para kumusta ang tingka tol? Ewan ko sa inyo. Kumusta kayo guys? 7 PM ang episode mamaya. It's always going to be 7 PM Manila time guys. So, ayun. But if you're, of course, if you're not in the Philippines, i-convert nyo na lang. Meron namang converter free ang Google. Ayong. So, then set that one up. See the, yung parang illusion pa. May ganun. That's the points. And then mamaya, we're going to, ay nako, ito na naman tayo sa pinaka-hate ko na part, which is the inner duct talaga ng eye ko, guys. Matigas yung ulo ng inner duct ko, so lumuluha talaga siya. So I don't know, I really don't know what to do with that. And yung struggle ko every time I do my makeup, yun talaga yung struggle ko. Okay. So we're just going to start adding some color pack sa face. So this is contour. I like starting with contour kasi it just sets your yung sets the shape of your face. So electric stand kasi di ba normally nag-ano ako nag-breastplate, so I want that sort of effect na seamless yung transition from my neck to my breastplate face. Pa nga no nose contour, but darn. The reason why inuuna ko yung yung contour is I Para mamaya, hindi na ako dadagdag pa ng contour. Kasi I don't want na para kung grabe yung shadow. So, ano na lang. I'm just gonna play it off with the lighter powder. Thank you, Nak. I really miss you guys, promise. As in, I really, really miss you. Sana mahanap ko din yung para kilay. Para sa kilay ko. Mm-mm. Maliit din eh. Kahit anong naiisip niyo. Pero you know what? Ito ha, I just wanna be honest with you guys. I didn't want to ride that. Especially pag ayaw ni Kat-Kat. Kasi ayaw kong sabihin niyo na I'm just doing that for the clout. Yung parang ganun. But nag-ride din si Kat-Kat eh. So why not, diba? Of course, ayoko naman na ginagawa ko yun for that. Of course, I want you guys to be happy. So, ayokong isipin ng mga tao na for the club ganyan ganyan. Kasi hindi talaga yung kailangan. Hindi, not really for that. Sa akin lang is I just want you guys to be happy. So para kaming inumin, drink responsibly. Sorry. Drink responsibly. Taray ko, diba? Pag super ang taas ng ng kilay ko. And I have, especially that I have like that resting bitch face. So like, oo. For ano lang, for fun, diba? For fun. Huwag nating super seryosohin kasi diba nga, fantasy na. Di mo kaya ang kilay ni mami. Oh. So, what I'm doing right now is just, you know, having like an outline kung saan dapat yung kilay ko, guys. Because normally, hindi ko talaga matansya yung kilay ko. So, ayan. This is just like an outline. Mamaya, isa-set ko pa yan. O, diba? Hindi nga siya pantay. Hindi talaga pantay ang aking kilay. Kasi I don't know why, guys. Mababa talaga itong dito ko na part. So, ayan ko ba? Normally, wala akong peg, like, kung nagme-makeup ako, I just go with the flow. And then, kung saan ako naglaland, dun na. Paninindigan ko na, kasi wala naman na talaga akong magagawa, diba? Uy. may lumalaban dito, guys, oh. Gusto, ano na lang daw, Jacol. Ay, sorry. Kami ni Jade. Oh, ano po. Kayo na bahala dyan. Again, kung saan kayo masaya, support ako dyan. Pero, ayoko yung, ano, nag-aaway-aaway kayo, ha? Kasi, dapat nag-love-love tayong lahat. Yes. Dapat, ano tayo, para tang January, dapat, kahit sino man maging ka-love team na, pinush talaga yung love team. Pero, yan. Yeah. Di talaga nakaka-fantasy yung ano, palap team, guys. Pero, dyan kayo masaya eh. O, di ba? Okay. Sige. Push nyo yan. Yung parang, I kiss the girl and I like it. She's in cherry chopstick. Ano na? Mali-mali yung lyrics ko. Okay. It felt so wrong, it felt so right. And mali ang aking kilay. This is just like an outline of it. It's kung saan ko gusto ilagay yung aking kilay. Yeah. And then mamaya, we're going to eh, kasi totoo naman. You know, well, I can't speak in behalf of the other girls, but for me, yun talaga. Yun talaga yung nafe-feel ko. Ako, hindi, ayoko kasi maging plastic na, you know, like, oh, love ko lahat ng teens. Hindi naman. Gusto ko lang magpapatotoo. So, ayun. So, yun yung reasoning ko, guys. Up to you na kung how you would take it or what. Basta for me, ganun siya. Ay, kami pala magkasama nila, Mami Didi, mamaya. Bob. lending talaga is the key, guys. Are. Blend. Parang yung ano, yung gumagawa ng ano, na waves. Brush. Napapanood nyo yun, guys. Oo, napanood nyo din yung ano, ginawa din yun ni Arizona, pero ang gaga.
Walang patience. Nagpagawa sa iba. Ay, naku, Arizona talaga.
Pero very artistic yun si Arizona, guys, promise. Very kulit, very ano, pero very genuine si Arizona. Diba? So, ayun.
Diba parang snatch na agad yung ano ko? Are? Yung mata ko. Ito talaga ng part is yung ayoko sa katawan ko. Sorry. Yung inner duct. Hindi kasi nang t-shirt. Ewan ko ba?
Tigas ng ulo.
Laki ng mata ko dito.
So, kukunin natin ng atin. Mahibaga.
Anastasia by Norvina. The face of Cebu Jack. Oo, ganito yung mukha talaga ng face of, yung face ng Cebu Jack. Siyan.
Isasetting natin yan.
So, I'm using like white eyeshadow just to set the one up. Yeesh.
Well, yung magaling talaga mag-makeup sa amin is si Tiny. As in like, galing. As in super galing. Well, makeup artist naman talaga si Tiny. And then, yung isa. You know, even if like, I don't like her, I appreciate her, no? Her aesthetic. Like, ang ganda niya, to be honest. Especially yung ano, yung sa premiere night namin. Ganda. Especially wearing a Leo Almodal gown. Who can ever clock a Leo Almodal na gown, guys? I would want to like be able to wear a Leo Almodal also, but of course. But fun fact, I actually know Leo Almodal. Even before pa siya naging Leo Almodal. Kasi originally, Leo Almodal was from Cebu before siya nag-Dubai. So, ayan. Nakwento pa na. Diba? Sige lang, Gail. Thank you. Sanay na ako sa'yo. Joke yan.
It's here.
Are you charging it?
No.
Multong. May multong dada.
May multong dada, guys. So, cool. Kasi nga, di ba, sabi, blending is the key. Kasi, yeah, ewan ba, for me, like, kung hindi blended ang makeup mo, like, para girl, go back to school, drag school, if you may.
Kasi yung drag naman guys, it's not just like, you know, like putting on makeup, but it's really or you know, in clothes or whatever. It's really the entire thing. So you really have to know the basics talaga. And one of the basics would be makeup. And you know, basic talaga sa makeup is just, even if like hindi mamahalin yung makeup mo, as long as you know how to blend or use your makeup, then you're on your way actually. So yeah. You know what I hate about pink na eyeshadow? Pag tinatanggal na, meron pa siyang ano, may residue pa siya guys. As in like literally like you can still see like, oh okay, may ano pa. No, not yet. I haven't packed yet. Oh, sige lang, Gail, kasi, you know, dadating din yung time na makaka-uwi ka din and magkikita din tayo. Sure. Ang laki ng mata ko dito, bakit? Pa siya ngayon, pero mamaya actually blended na yan. So, I want that subtle lang na, ano, na makeup right now. Subtle daw, tapos mamaya-maya, yung makeup ko, ganun na. Very normal. Oh, thank you so much, Faye. Subtle daw, tapos mamaya. Hi, Naku. Diba? Ganyan ako guys. Ay, gusto ko ng subtle na makeup. Ang ending. Ganun yung... Ay. Watch out kayo guys. Promise. Paano yung subtle makeup ko? Yung subtle makeup ko. Nako. Ewan ko na lang sa self ko. Hindi talaga siya nakakasubtle. Nasaan yung angle brush ko? Diba nga? Hanapin ko lang guys. Ganun ako ka-OC sa ano, sa mga gamit ko na alam ko kung ano yung pang ano ko. Ano ba? Found it. So, I use like an angle brush for my black. Thank you so much, Mekki. Mekki Couture. Hello. Diba, bobo? Hindi gumamit ng... One moment. Ayun. I need to learn to like when to stop. Kasi sometimes, yung gigil ko din guys, sometimes kasi when it comes to like my makeup, oh, diba? Tapos magdadagdag na naman ako on this side. And then kakapal talaga to. Nako. Ewan ko sa'yo, Nicole. Pero, stop. Stop. Kasi, but I want kasi yung parang ganun yung ano, yung effect ng eyes natin. So, mamaya, we're going to use brown para, you know, just to give that
Biggs.
Just that winged eye. I'm just gonna extend it, but not really black kasi ayoko for today's video. Ayoko yung super harsh na. Pero we're actually going there na, oh, diba?
I'm checked for 39.
Alam ko. And then mamaya, we're gonna blend this one with like a little bit of violet inside. Para... Pero may violet ba ako? Ah, meron ko. Okay. Ay, mamaya na pala kasi we're going to do cut crease. But not gonna super cut crease like mag use there, but we're not gonna overlay to it kasi we want it like subtle lang, char, mga subtle, Nicole, ewan ko na lang sa'yo. Ganyan lang, diba? Uy, nagiging tahimik na siya. Concentrate your... Actually... I like this, how it is already this. To be honest, kasi... Subtle lang siya, diba? And then, I'm going to add a little bit of fur foam on this side. Yeah, I know. Weird siya. But wait. So we're gonna blend it. Ito yung atat. Diba, Bobo? May nakalimutan ako. Para hindi bumaba ang mga ano, mga siyado. Wala na akong powder. Para hindi bumaba. Ibibake natin ang ating under eye. Ito din something na nanotice ko, guys. After nung nagpa-opera ako, like, tingnan niya. Yung dito na side, yung sa side talaga ng nose ko, hindi siya, even if like naglagay na ako ng, ano, ng primer, ewan ko ba, hindi siya yung parang, ano, basta parang siyang moon. Tomorrow pa pala yung ano kay Manila.
Yeah.
Akala ko today. Sorry. First, we're going to let that bake. Nakapalan lang natin para whatever may mga fall, ang tawag dyan? Fall off. Basta kung may malaglag na mga eyeshadows, then we can just dust it off. And this is what I like to do. On this side, guys. Kasi diba yung iba, yung ginagawa, iba. So, ganito yung style ko. Bagong style ko to. Hindi dati kasi yung ginagawa ko dati is yung normal na para to have that like super chiseled na on. See that shadow? Ganon. Anong feeling sa workroom? Ang laki. Promise, ang laki. Like, as in, like, pwede kang magtumbling-tumbling doon. Ang laki ng workroom, promise. As in, when they said budget, they really mean it. Para green yan. Maating contour. Dark. Alright. We can go back. Nawawala ang brush. Ayan. So, para I'm putting it like on the side of the eye. Hindi na ako masyadong like concerned dito kasi mag-eyeliner naman ako mamaya, guys. So, that's totally fine. I just want to have it like super line there. Para it's easier for me to blend mamaya. Slightly blend it a little, going inside. Just subtle blending lang guys, kasi mamaya we're going to reveal subtle lang. Just wiggle it in, para mag-blend lang yung white sa yung purple. Diba sabi ko, ano lang, soft. Uy! Anong soft dyan? Saan yung soft, Joe? Saan yung call? Joe ko yun. Wala talagang soft na nangyari. Pero, yun. Sure. What's my favorite tattoo? Definitely this one. Because it says dance is in my blood. So yung parang kaya ko nga siya nilagay dito because dancing has already been part of me ever since like bata pa talaga ako. Like I've been dancing since grade 3. If I'm not mistaken. So ayun. Saan ka punta mi? The intervention ako mamaya actually. Pero, super aga ko nag... Patapos na ako actually. Tapos na ako sa eyeshadow. Kumusta naman? kala ko matatagalan ako sa eyeshadow. Sa makeup ko. Pero, well, we'll see. Nawawala ang aking isang... Ayan. So. What's your favorite song of all time?
Boogs!
Of course, it's my very first... It's our very first, you know... like song, and who would have thought, like, you know, I'll be part of that. And ang taas pala ng ano ko dito, wait muna, ang taas dito guys, na if you notice, kesa dito, nandito siya. Mamaya pa sa akin, sorry, but time ko lang kung saan ko siya dapat ilagay kasi wala na. Gusto pa lang. And ipoconnect na natin. Para siyang ano, para siyang yung sa sinulog, yung sugat. Witness ko eyeliner ko. Yes, actually. So, kaya normally I would actually take a lot of time doing this. Because na, like, na, very crucial siya. I want my lines to be, especially ako, may pagka-usi ako na person. I want my lines to be super, super clean. There you go. Now we're just gonna fill that one in. dito sa inner part ng konti. There, that's our liner. True. Kailangan mag-focus sa, ano, sa eyeliner guys kasi like one of the hardest talaga ang eyeliner to be honest. Sorry. So, ayun. And of course, we're going to set that with powder. Any liquid guys or any ano, iset nyo ng powder so para it would look mattified. And then buko talaga siya guys, like super buko, especially with the lines. I like to stretch it out kasi yung parang yung mga kunot-kunot, tsareng. Kasi diba, we're not young. Sure. So, and then I like to extend it a little bit. Just a little bit. You know, para siya hindi super, like super light talaga. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck. Oh. Sino ka diyan? We're going to use ating concealer. Good. That's our eye makeup for today. For today. But of course, wala pa tayo sa baba. So, we're gonna be doing that. I like to use more of brown sa baba. Just to have that, ano, kapal na nito. Kasing kapal na mukha niya. Uy! Charez! Char lang. So, I like to get that brown na ginamit ko kanina